It is great to have a couple of minutes with Major League Commissioner Rob Manfred here at Cardinals Camp in Jupiter. First of all, thank you for joining us. Give us an idea of what this month or so leading up to games is like for you as you're getting around to different clubs, especially with some of the pace of play topics that I'm sure you're discussing with everyone.
Well, it's a great time of year. You know, we really, once you start playing again, focus goes back on the field, and I'm always excited to have that happen.
What seems to be the sticking point with regard to the issue of pace of play?
Look, I think a big part of our issue right now is the atmospherics. Other issues have complicated the conversations on pace of play. Tony's been very public about that fact. But our players care deeply about how the game's played on the field, and we want to make sure that we go the extra mile to take all of their input into consideration before we make any decision.
So what kind of input are you getting right now, Rob?
There are an agreement among all the parties that we need a little a game with a little better pace, a little quicker game. And I think the disagreement is just, how do you fix it? Can you fix it without utilizing something like a pitch clock? Is that realistic, or should we go down that path?
For you, obviously, when you talk about pace of play, the other subject that comes into play is so many free agents not being signed. Has that become part of the bargaining chip with regard to pace of play? Because the players, especially the ones that are unemployed, aren't happy with the direction of things.
Well, I think that certainly the way the players view the free agent market has affected the atmosphere in terms of the pace of game discussions. It's interesting. Markets vary year to year. This one's been a little different. I remain hopeful, and obviously all of us want players to get jobs, and I think you're going to see some more players sign here shortly.
There's a situation going on in sports where the concussion issue has become a big deal, especially in football. And there are laws that are now trying to be passed where it'll limit the activity of tackle football at the early stage. Is this a golden opportunity for baseball to get back into a field and try and generate more youth involvement where they'll continue to follow the game and eventually someday be in the big leagues?
Well, look, we're really interested in youth participation, generally broad, big pipe. We're particularly interested in attracting the best athletes to our sport. Obviously, that's what makes our game compelling on the field. And we do feel that baseball has lots of advantages. It is generally a safe game, and that's an advantage for us. But we feel that baseball can compete with other sports based on its own merits.
You look at last year, especially through the postseason in the World Series, everyone was watching. How would you describe the state of your game right now? And you mentioned the best players, but it seems like a group of players right now that are as engaged and acclimated and willing to interact with the fan base as we've ever seen.
Well, you know, I feel like we've had two unbelievable postseasons in a row. You think about it, two great seven-game World Series, the Cubs and the Indians, and then obviously...
Yeah, Cardinal fans, we don't think about that one.
we took those 2 years. We'll be back this year.
And then the Dodgers and the Astros. Great series, and drew tremendous attention to our game. Our television ratings were really strong. And I think that a big piece of it is just that we've been really lucky. We have a compelling, talented, appealing group of young players that have come into the game, and it seems like it's year after year. We seem to get another wave each and every year, and just very fortunate timing in terms of the health of the game.
You are the steward of this game, and there's so many responsibilities that come with it. What's the fun thing for Rob Manfred at this point now that you've been on the job for a couple of years?
The best part's the games. It's always important to remember whatever's going on from a business perspective, whatever issues we need to deal with in terms of labor, whatever it is, it's important to remember it's about the game at the end of the day. And, I always enjoy the opportunity to see everything from a spring training game to game seven of the World Series.
With that being said, how do you view this Cardinals organization, your relationship with Bill DeWitt, his ownership group? Their track record speaks for itself in the product they put on the field and the fans and who's come to Busch Stadium. But how do you view this franchise, Rob, as you come through and spend some time?
Well, it's not just me. I think that in baseball generally, people view the Cardinal organization as a model. You know, it's not our biggest market. It's always been a financially strong organization. Attendance is always great. Great competitive teams on the field year after year. And, you know, personally, no one has been more important in this part of my career to me than Bill DeWitt. He has really been a great source of advice and guidance for me and, something I really appreciate.
Final question for me. We talked initially about pace of play. You feel that there will be some changes by opening day?
Yeah, I think there will be some changes on pace of game, and the most important thing is I remain hopeful it's going to be changes that we work out with the players.
Rob Manfred, we appreciate the time. Thank you for stopping by as you spend some time in Jupiter, and look forward to seeing you in St. Louis this year.
Thank you.
So much.
Thank you.